The Pacific was on show at a tourism event in Auckland this week, promoting the region as pristine, exotic and undiscovered. The 6th South Pacific Tourism Exchange partnered with Māori Tourism for the first time, showcasing close to 100 Pacific and Māori tourism businesses to international buyers and sellers.
The interest from what we call emerging markets, which is China, Korea, the Southeast Asian destinations, South America, India, etc., plus the long-haul markets. Of course, Australia and New Zealand are our major source markets, but this also opens up a door because we have buyers from these countries coming down for trends as well, and they use this as well to meet with our Pacific Island sellers.
Around 3 million visitors travel to the Pacific region, and tourism generates US $3.6 billion into the Pacific economy.